Hey, Carissa, I have a question.
What's up?
Well, you know Juwan?
Who's that guy you're talking to, right?
Yeah, well, he kind of asked me for, you know.
OMG, what?
Yeah, what should I do?
Send him, I guess.
I don't know, I guess.
Keela, what's wrong?
Something happened.
What is it, Keela? Why are those on social media?
I don't know. Hello?
Where are you?
I'm at my house. Now leave me alone.
No, meet me at the mall in 10 minutes.
Well, what if I don't?
Then I'll meet you at your house.
No! Leave me alone!
So what is going on? Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to the guy who posted those pictures.
Do you have the messages he sent you?
Yeah.
Go Why? Save them.
Why?
So we can report them!
Hi, how may I help you?
I have a child harassment file to report.
Okay, please give us your address and we will meet with you when we arrive.
Turns out Juwan's real name is Robert, and he's a 27-year-old man who lives in Canada.
Thank you, officer.
No problem. Thank you for reporting him. Now he's safely behind bars.
Hey,
Keela, what is happening?
You forgot. Who are you talking to?
You. Keela, what's wrong?
Something happened.
What is it, Keela? Why are those on social media?
I don't know.
Juwan's real name. Turns out Juwan's real name is Robert, and he's a 27-year-old man.
Juwan's real name is Robert, and he's a 27-year-old man who lives in Canada.
I'm gonna have it! I almost got it if it wasn't for
Go.
You! Is that Juwan's?
Guys, we can't laugh, okay? Everybody come over here. Sarah, you